don't want you to understand. I feel like it's very odd and things for an age. And crushing a little bit of time.
Sorry,
I'm
great.
A big hope you're not sitting forward.
But at the top of my list, yeah.
Which one's even more?
Well.
Thank you all for coming here. I guess you all want to know why I shot the bastard.
Mr. Billy Flynn at Restaurant for Distract. Notice how his mouth never moves. Almost.
Where'd you come from?
Mississippi.
And your parents?
Very wealthy.
Where are they now?
6 feet under.
But she was granted a gold star.
If I may have the Sacred Heart.
How old were you?
Don't remember.
Then what happened?
I met Avis, and he stole my heart out like a bitch. We threw it up one day.
Oh, you poor dear. I can't believe what you've been through. A convent girl, a runaway marriage. Now tell us, Roxy. Cursed Fred Casely.
My ex-boyfriend.
Why'd you shoot him?
I was leaving.
Was he angry?
Like a madman. Still, as every move out of, she knew that she was doing wrong.
Then describe it.
He came toward me.
With the pistol.
From my bureau.
Did you fight him?
Like a tiger.
He had stricken chitlin'.
And yet we both be for the gun. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, we both, oh yes, we both, oh yes, we both be for the gun, the gun, the gun, the gun. Oh yes, we both be for the gun, for the gun.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, we both, oh yes, we both, oh yes, we both, each for the gun, the gun, the gun, the gun, oh yes, we both, each for the gun, for the gun.
Understandable, understandable, yes, it's perfectly understandable, comprehensible, comprehensible, not a bit reprehensible, it's so
feeling
very frightened.
Are you sorry?
Are you kidding?
What's your statement?
All I say is, don't make you jump the track. I give my life to bring you back.
And
stay away from
what?
As a liquor.
And
the man who
what?
Came for fun.
And what?
That's the thought that
yeah.
Came upon me.
When
we both reach for a punch.
Yes, it's perfectly understandable, comprehensible, not a bit reprehensible, it's so defensive.
Thank you.
Chicago.